hands off to Brooks. 4 seconds left. Here's Brooks with two. Brooks for three in the win. That's it! Dillon Brooks, 0.2 seconds remaining.
Throw it up.
He did not get it off in time. And Oregon wins. Dillon Brooks does it again in the clutch. He beat UCLA with a three earlier this year at the Horn.
Wow. Men of Oregon. Shoe dog. A champion is born. Dillon Brooks lives again. What a player.